He was just standing there, holding the sign.
Weird. You've never seen him before?
Never seen who before?
Some dude. Sam says he was holding a sign with her name on it or something.
Weird. You never seen him before?
Eric just asked me that. And no, I haven't, Jamie. Do you think I'd be this freaked if I had?
Well, yeah. If you'd seen him before, I'd call that more of a stalker deal, and less of a crazy random happenstance.
Maybe he's just really good at not being seen.
Geez, thanks, Ryan. That's exactly what I want to hear right now.
Hey, Eric, didn't you say you heard something about a guy? You know, average height, brown hair?
Yeah, that sounds more or less like him, and just about all of you. Let's assume we're talking about the same guy. What about him?
Well, I guess his name is Dave Lister or something like that. He used to be some kind of bigwig CEO or something, until his company went under when the recession hit. He lost everything, so his wife left him. If what I hear is true, he's been going all around the area trying to find her again. So that's gotta be her name on the sign or something, not yours.
That almost makes sense. It's a little far-fetched.
Way to tell the worst story ever, Eric. Besides, that's not what I heard.
Oh, what have you heard?
Well, Mitch downstairs was saying something about some guy he sorta knows.
Sorta knows?
Yeah, it was like his cousin's neighbor or something like that.
Oh, Mitch's cousin's neighbor? I love that guy. Super credible, him. I'm enthralled already.
Shut up, you. I'm just trying to tell it how it is. So this guy, Dave Levinson or something, he's like ex-CIA, or maybe it was KGB. Either way, he was into something crazy government. Bang, 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 bang. Bang, bang?
Continue?
Anyway, he screwed something up, so they brought him in and they did something to him. Wiped his memories or something.
Wiped his memory?
Yeah, or brainwashed him or something. Mitch says the last hit he was ever sent on was some woman named Samantha, and now that's all he can remember.
And you said I told the worst story ever? Do you have any idea how ridiculous you sound?
How about I settle this and say both of your stories were terrible? Besides, that reminds me of something. You're both idiots. His name is David Bowman, and he's not a CEO or an ex-hitman. I heard that he was some kind of, like, local actor. I think he might work at the Nassau Theater.
And how does that relate to holding a pizza box with my name on it?
I don't know. It's just what I heard. He's supposed to be taking on some kind of role as a bum or something, claiming to have amnesia. I guess he's trying to get into character.
Say what you want about my story, man. At least it was interesting. That was almost definitely the lamest story I've heard in months, dude.
Whatever, Ryan. At least his made some sense.
So what are you gonna do about it, Sam? Dude's weird as hell in any of the cases.
I don't know. We'll see.
you keep